tree of the meadowlark who lived where the rivers wind. Her voice could match the angels in its glory, but she was blind. The lark was blind, and Old King came and took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and golden braid. And he fed her fruit and nuts from an ivory chalice, and
finally met.